gonna be me playing Marwyn. I know it's old as fuck, but it's one of my favorites. It's been like fucking 12 years since I went near it. So I figured I'd come crawling back and get my ass handed to me. It's just first little peek. I found some issues I gotta fix, but whatever, dog. But for the moment, I'm doing this little video to, you know, like, kind of say, hey, but you know, Marwyn, I don't fucking know what to say. I'm an introvert, dog. I keep looking at my computer when I'm talking up when I should be looking at the webcam. Eye contact. In case you're fucking curious. Which takes me to the main point. This shit isn't for kids. I say stupid things. Really mature shit. I do bad things. I'm an idiot. So kids, go away. Enjoy.
Oh, my dragon from hell. Got my dragon helping me. He's raining hellfire.
They have taken you from the Imperial City's prison. First by courage, now by
the same here, man.
To the east.
I had to figure out how to attack and everything.
Fear not, for I am watchful. You have been chosen.
Wake up. We're here. Why are you shaking? Are you okay? Wake up. Stand up. You were dreaming. What's your name?
Get off. Come with me.
You're still at that bar.
You better stay.
I started where I left off. 50.
Get yourself up.
This is where they want you. Head down to the dock and they'll show you to the census office. Let's go. Move it along.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where.
Thank you.
Dark Hill, probably.
Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office and they'll finish your release.
I like to hear my stuff, man. Surround sound.
Yes, we've been expecting. You'll have to be recorded before it's officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours.
I need that book of yours.
Very good. Better than proceeded, you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be? Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct. Show your papers to the captain when you exit to get your release fee.
As loud as mine.
Continue through to the next building and talk to Celestravius.
Yeah, I got another question. Where would you